And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, and I can only stand apart and sympathize. For we are all just what our situation hands us. It's either sadness or euphoria.
Look that up on YouTube.